first time, and our two divas, Michelle McCool and Natalya, will be battling out to find out who becomes our first Divas Champion.
First time ever, a history-making event at the Great American Bash, and we're going to get a little preview of that here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, but only in tag team action.
This is a Divas Tag Team match set for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Maryse and Natalya.
These two ladies have a real Canadian connection. Of course, Natalya from Calgary, the daughter of Jim the Anvil Neidhart. Of course, all that lineage of the famous Hart family. Of course, Maryse, arisen from Montreal, the Montreal area. She's French-Canadian.
Yeah. And, hey, let's face it, Natalya knows a thing or two about tag teaming. Her father, Jim the Animal Neidhart, one of the great tag team combos of all time, the Hart Foundation.
And their opponents, the team of Cherry and Michelle McCool.
Speaking of that, was involved with a WWE 24/7, a unique feature on the Hart Foundation. But be that as it may, Michelle McCool, a two-sport star. We've talked about her background from Florida State University, a Division I athlete who has really brought her athleticism into the squared circle very smoothly, almost without any interruption.
Yeah, not only brought her athleticism, but her passion as well. Clearly, Michelle loves being in the ring, loves performing in front of the fans, and I know she would love to be the first ever Divas Champion.
So Michelle McCool and Cherry teaming up tonight. It is some battling blondes in there now, Maryse and Michelle McCool.
JR, I don't know how many times I can continue to correct you. It's Maryse. You have to let it roll off the tongue. French-Canadian, Maryse.
Do that with an Oklahoma draw, you think I can get away with it?
Probably not.
And Maryse, nice athleticism. And Michelle McCool right in Marisa's face with a drop kick.
I spoke to Michelle earlier, and while she acknowledges,
of course I did.
And I told her, Tag. Michelle, I'm gonna go back to the poetry any week now. Out of respect for JR, I'm laying off the booby back to poetry, maybe next week.
Okay, well, we'll look forward to that, ladies and gentlemen. Mark that date on your calendars. And Cherry gets the tag in. You know, Mick, well, how do you think it's gonna, who do you favor at the bash when Natalya, wait a minute, Cherry looking for the cover, when Natalya challenges Michelle for the first ever Diva title?
Well, I think that's what makes it so interesting. There is no clear-cut favorite. Natalya, that third-generation wrestler, has it in her blood, but it seems like Michelle has it in her heart. She told me maybe that Natalya, wow, talk about a run-on sentence, JR. Maybe wrestling is part of the Hart Foundation, but it's part of Michelle's heart.
And the strength of Natalya comes to play. And Cherry tied up in the ropes, may have hurt herself.
Yeah, well, she just used that second rope as a whiplash. That rope, not a lot of play in there.
I like the abilities of Natalya. Naughty by nature.
Here it comes. You see that? Oh, man. Oh, the bottom rope. Still, there's not a lot of play. That rope can do a damage in a hurry. I should know I ended up without an ear because of one of those ropes in Germany.
They're still looking for it. And Cherry didn't have to look far for Natalya. It was right in front of her, got a good kick in there. But I like the resiliency of Natalya. I think Natalya is going to be very difficult to beat by Michelle McCool. Look at this!
Especially if she can lock on that hole, JR.
The sharpshooter.
The winners of this match, the team of Maryse and Natalya.
Natalya got locked on the sharpshooter. And I'm sure Uncle Bret Hart must be smiling at that. And now look at Natalya.
Well, I think Natalya proves she can do damage in a hurry, injuring the leg of Cherry enough to allow her to get that almost instantaneous submission.
And it was the submission quickly, and now the message being sent to Michelle McCool. It is Natalya and Michelle McCool who we will see at the Great American Bash. And look, oh, goodness, the snap suplex.
Michelle McCool, just her body just snapped over in that
Let
suplex.
And mine.
Well, who will be the first ever Diva champion? Obviously, right now, Natalya must feel awfully good about her chances. And certainly Michelle McCool knows what she has to deal with. A third-generation star with a devastating sharpshooter, as we saw here tonight.
Yeah, and if that high-impact snap suplex is any sign, we are in for a physical matchup at the Great American Bash.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here's another quick look. Natalya quickly sinking in the sharpshooter that her uncle Bret Hart used so effectively. You see the tap quickly, but it wasn't over there. Natalya walks it through. This was a message sent loud and clear to Michelle McCool that Natalya is the diva to deal with at the boom Great American Bash. And Michelle McCool still feeling the effects of the snap suplex. And what a Great American Bash it's going to be.